Hello engineers, today I will give you a little overview of editing splines over the wasting time. Let's get started. There are basically three ways to modify a spline command. You can modify from here. Just click on this and then you will be able to edit splines. And there is one another way. Let's escape from this command. Keyboard for shortcut for this command is SPE. Then simply press enter. Now you can select SPLINE and edit that SPLINE. And my favorite way to edit SPLINE is just simply double click on this line and then you will see your options to edit SPLINE. And first one I would like to explain is something how to convert splines to polylines. I will simply click on convert to polyline to convert it into polyline. As you can see here, now it is polyline. Let's close this. I will simply press control Z to undo the process. Now I will double click on it. As you can see here, now it is SPLINE. Then here you will see close. If you will click on close, then this first point, this endpoint and first point will be joined. Let me show you what I mean. And if you think no, you don't want to close this line, you want to open, then simply click on open and you can join two splines from here. Actually this is very similar to polyline and I have already explained about it in polyline, so I will not explain it again. And fit data and edit vertex, reverse. So what is reverse? Right now this is our first point, this is our second point, this is our third point, this is our fourth point, this is our fifth point, this is our sixth point. And if I will click on reverse, then this will become our first point, second point, third point, fourth point, fifth point, sixth point. So this is how it works, right? And then here we have some options. Fit data, you can add some points if you want to edit. For example, I want to edit line from here but I don't have any points. For example, I want to continue drawing this SPLINE, then I can add some points. As you can see here, I can continue drawing polyline, SPLINE like this, right? Then close, I have already explained about close. Delete, you can delete this. If I will click on delete, then this will start deleting this point, this point, this point, which are the last point which I drawn. And you can add kinks like this. For example, I want to edit from here, then I can add here like this. But I normally don't prefer this option. Actually, I have already explained about this in my last video when I explained the SPLINE. So I think you already know about this. Then you can move if you want. From here, you can select point and then move. Like, okay. Then I will click on enter. And then pores, tangent and tolerance. I have already explained about this in my last video, so I will not explain it again. So let's click on exit. Let's double click here. Then I have already explained a close, zoom, feed data, edit vertex, convert to polyline, undo. You can undo. So I think this is it for today.